When the central bank sees a spike to the wage growth, it responds by increasing rates to slow everything down. But when it does that, it also comes at the cost of increasing the rate of unemployment. And if the rate of unemployment goes above this invisible Nehru line, that's when an unexpected neighbor shows up. And that neighbor's name is recession.